All right, guys, I'm going to show you how to order a Domino's pizza. So with that being said, let's begin. All right, first thing you need is a phone. So we're going to use this one right here. Cool. All right, awesome. So, yeah, we're going to order a pizza right now. So while doing that, let's get started. So, all right, let's go. All right, never go to the first one because it's like advertised. Okay, there goes Domino's.com. That looks pretty good. Okay. All right. Now, what you want to do first when you're going to order something online, you got to go to the bottom. To the very bottom. This is like a Sam1Online kind of trick that you got to do. Don't talk to Don right now, so because he's going to say like that. Anyway, so start your order, delivery, or carry out. I want to deliver. All right. Okay, all right, guys, here we are in the second screen. That's where we need to be. All right, cool. So now that your personal information is filled in, blah, 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 et cetera, let's get started. All right, this is how you order like a pro. Go to the site. Some people, they say that they wanted those garlic breadsticks, and I'm like, okay, cool, we'll put that. Now, they come in 8, right? So that's the standard. Here's the thing. I don't like the marinara sauce, so Let's put that down to 0. Okay, and I love ranch. So, ranch, here we go. All right. Now, they have other ones like, you know, let's do it. You know, maybe that might be my preference, but maybe it's yours. So, they got marinara, they got garlic, ranch, blue cheese, barbecue, kiki hot sauce, sweet mango. So let's add that to the order. Cool. Let's see what else. What else? And then let's back up. Okay, and then we're gonna go back and we'll check our stuff. So let's specialty pizza. Cool. All right, let's see. I would definitely like a mozzarella, but I don't want it big. Do you want to customize your pizza? Yes, we're going to customize it because I don't want a huge pizza. Customizing it means that you're going to break it down. And also, it's better on the price. Hand toss, continue. All right, guys. Cheese. I guess we can add extra, I guess. Let's see. Marinara sauce, barbecue, garlic, Alfredo. No, we don't need any of that. Back to the toppings. It has all the stuff that I need. The only thing I changed differently was just the size. And it does have a back button, but no. We're going to add that to the order. Okay, good. Cool. And let's see. I want next. An ultimate pepperoni. That sounds like awesome. Okay, cool. Now, yes, customize, please. Because I don't want to eat a big meal. Okay, hand tossed with, of course, a seasoning, crunchy thin crust for some of you that want to eat the pizza completely, and handmade. It actually enlarges the pizza just a little bit. You know, depending on the dough that you want, you know. So, yeah, let's see what the cheese looks like. Check toppings. Everything looks good. Yes, cheese it up. Why not? Add to the order. Okay, now let's double check everything. See if we got everything here. Let's take off this because it's an advertisement. There's an advertisement right there. What the heck? Okay, let's see. We want it. Okay, let's put that. Let's see if we can get that a close-up. Okay. That's 200 calories. And it also tells you the calories. Okay, that's just for the bread twist. Make it a large 14 for 250 or more. No. Obviously, you see it's medium. Why do I want to make it large? And then that's also medium. No drinks, no nothing like that. So it's going to be roughly at $43. And so now, I didn't even know what the prices were until right after. Wow. Why does it cost that much? Okay. Let's remove that. Let's remove those. Because I feel like... I feel like that we are overextending our budget. So let's do that. Okay. Go back. Okay, this sucks. Okay, this is kind of dumb. Okay, the menu. I'm already at the turning point. I'm like, yeah. Back to the menu. Specialty pizzas. Come on, good. We can do this. We can do this, guys. I have faith in us. Okay. So just specialty. No. We're gonna have to build our own pizza because, you know, I'm lazy. Okay. Cheeses and sauces. Cheese is gonna be medium. Let's see. Just cheese it up. Okay, whatever. What have you? Let's see. Ham, beef, salami. Let's see. I just want pepperoni on that one. Okay. And so, I'm gonna do that one more time. We're gonna try, guys, to make this as cheaply as possible. Okay. Garlic, Alfredo sauce, no. No thanks. On the second one. Meats. For sure, pepperoni and Italian sausage. I think that would be good for the next one. All right, cool. All right, and add to order. All right, now let's see what it looks like now. I'm hoping that the price changed a little bit because I didn't really add too much stuff to it. Let's see. And there's the price from what it was before. But $12, jeez. Ordering online kicks your butt. Regardless of which, we gotta order that. Boom. Hit the hammer like cha. Normally I wouldn't buy something like that. That would be just ludicrously crazy, but it's like, what the hell. Yeah, let's do it. Out. And then you fill out all this stuff right here. And then, I'm gonna do right now. Okay, so let's get started. Don't be discouraged. Delivery instructions for driver. Ring doorbell. Put ring doorbell. Yeah. Ring. Oh shit. Let's see, no. Ring. Doorbell. Shoot. Okay, cool. Awesome. And then my email and phone number and stuff like that. And then after that, you know, you'll be able just to... Okay, put done. Done. And then after that, you just place your order, right? And then you're going to have a Domino's tracker, and it's going to track all that good stuff. So anyway, guys, I'm just going to leave it at that. Thanks again, guys, so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Y'all have an epic one. All right, guys, after you place the order... Here, I'm back. Hopefully I get a confirmation or something. Oh, wow, there's like a security. What? Can you believe that? There's a security force in case you want your pizza to be guarded. No way. Awesome. That is so awesome. So cool. Oh, no, wait. Read it again. Interest in upgrading service. Would you like to participate in a self-driving delivery test? You're not expected to tip the test vehicle, to walk outside and meet the vehicle. You receive a pin, enter onto the table and rear passengers. You'll receive a pin to enter in a tablet of the vehicle. Yes. You'll receive a text to alert your vehicle progress by the pin. Use the to open the product container. Hold on. I'm ordering it now. All right, guys, there we go. The tracking is on. So, see what it says. Our expert customer representing your order is on. Okay, cool. So I'll just leave that here for y'all so y'all can, you know, watch that. Awesome.